What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
You gon' blow. I ain't helping nobody if you ask me, it's a no. If I tell you that I love you, better keep it on the low.
Hey, hey, speak that real shit.
How is there so much creativity up in one man? Giving kids food for their thoughts, I feel like a lunch man. Niggas spent their last on a pair of shoes with a jump man. Feeling like a meal when he walk, he must be a Bucks fan.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today we are... Oh, shit. Hold on. What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today we are reacting to Lil Tecca Shots, the official music video. Now, as y'all can see, we in my car. I got my beanie on and shit. I'm actually out working and shit. I ain't getting no deliveries right now, so I'm like, let me just react to a couple songs. Let's get straight to it. Same thing. Same shit. You feel me? I hope this shit... This is Lil Tecca. His shit gonna be thumping. Should I like? Hold on, I'm gonna... My aux fucked up, so don't be tripping off my shit. There we go. See, I'm smart with the shit. I like this. It's like the islands and shit like that, my nigga. Hold on, I'm liking it. Hold on, he said 7 shots sending shots. It's a doctor on me. You know how doctors give you your shot and shit like that. Lil Tecca, what is his, like, what is... Like his ethnicity, that's a big ass word. But what is his like race and shit like that? What, like, is he from the islands and shit like that? Cause now that I think about it, the nigga kinda do look like he from there, you know, by the hair and shit like that. But I don't know. Y'all let me know about them, cause I don't know. The cops run. Hey, speak that real shit. Hey, if I tell you that I love you, you better keep it on the low. That's facts, my nigga. Because like, we don't want everybody knowing that we love a certain female. If it's a female and you know we say we love them and shit, we don't want this nigga knowing, because all this nigga gonna do is try and fuck it up. You know how niggas is. Like, we ain't got the time for that shit. So keep that shit on the low, my baby. Shit. Oh, so if you down for the ride, let me know. Hollow chasing nigga, never chase us. I'm committed to money, I never chase us. And I'm attracted to the guala, so I'm a cheese fly. Yeah, I'm attracted to the guala, so I'm a cheese fly. Hold on. He said something about no chaser, but I'm a chase. No, he said I'm a chase. Some shit like that. But he talking about, you know, how you chase liquor and shit like that. I done heard that line a lot of times, and using it, he used it in a different way. That's what I like about this man, because if he says a bar, he gonna use it in a different way. Not like everybody else fucking says it. You feel what I'm saying? So, y'all know how you chase liquor? Like, you drink a alcoholic beverage and shit like that, and you chase it down with like some water or something like that. I don't do drugs, I don't drink or nothing like that. Y'all told me that. Well, people that I reacted to songs and shit, they told me that shit. Hey, she twerking that shit. I don't think she got nothing back there but shit. Ooh, hold on. Y'all know me. Hey. Bro, I like this, bro. I like Lil Tecca. He a vibey ass nigga. On me, he is. I like this man, because look, at first I said she ain't the female. She ain't shaking nothing back then. Shit, I'm 20, so I can't be sitting, you know, saying I ain't trying to. I can't catch no case. You feel what I'm saying? But real shit though, the females that was just shaking that ass on the screen, they got it on me, because I like my slim thick females on me. If you slim thick and you watching this, please, yeah, females. And you watching this, go my shit on the screen, my IG, all that shit, DM me. Coppers on me.
I got hella niggas with the shits. Nigga run up on me on my niggas by the shoe. Talking on the gram, catch a deuce.
Hey.
Get it to nigga, what you wanna do? Nigga, you ain't even have a clue. Cause I got shots, it's on me. Sending shots, the doctor on me. Better run.
The cop is on me. Ooh, shit, what the fuck is it? Well, that's a good time to pause in this shit. Hey, Lil Tecca, like, what the fuck is up with this dude who walking up on my guy Lil Tecca and shit like that? Like, the big brute-ass nigga, like, thinking he finna do some shit. Lil Tecca, watch. I bet you Lil Tecca, he gonna either pull out that motherfucking pistol and shit, and he gonna get the blasting at his, dumping at his dumb ass, or he gonna have superpowers and he gonna defeat that nigga on me. Because that's how it always is. It's either you got the Glock to make the nigga step the fuck back, or his shot is gonna shoot his dumb ass, or you got superpowers to beat the nigga ass. Because Lil Tecca is a skinny-ass nigga. I'm skinny as shit, but I'll beat your ass. I'm lying. You could probably whoop my ass. Uh-oh. What Lil Tecca just get done rapping about? You run up. He got shotters on him. Lil Tecca, what you running for? I thought you had the shotters, my nigga. Oh, you one of those. Oh, shit. See, he caught your ass. Oh, he's a police officer. That's why he ain't do it. Nigga, you said you gonna run if the cop is on you. You gotta run. This is the most hypocritical shit. Look at this nigga. She must be underage. You fucking nigga. How old is she? How old is she? Nigga. Hold the fuck on. Just, I'm gonna let this shit finish out. Because it's probably some shit that we need to watch. Lil Tecca, I got a couple words for you. Hold on. We got 4 seconds. Okay. That's the end of the shit. Lil Tecca. 2 things I want to say to you. First of all, you said if a nigga run up on me, got the shot at him, where was your niggas at? Your niggas flaked on you. Where the fuck was they at? Because you said you got the shot at and shit like that. Them niggas was nowhere in sight. I ain't see nobody pull out shit. And then you said, gotta run, the cop was... You did not run at all. My nigga. I like the song, but the visuals, that shit backwards as shit. Because you said, gotta run... You ain't run. You just stood there. Maybe it's you were scared because she wasn't going to be able to keep up with you. And you ain't want to leave her behind because you still trying to smash those or hit those and shit like that. But still, you supposed to run. You supposed to pick her up, throw her on your shoulder like Fortnite and got the running and shit. Hey, I like the song, but the visuals was fucking, it threw me off. On me, it did. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. Hey, look, I like this. This was a vibey-ass song. I like his lyrics and shit. On me, I love the entire song. So I'm going to give it a 10. Share all of my videos and know me stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button. Plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. I don't know what the fuck that was. Thanks for watching. Nigga run up on me, on my niggas by the shoe. Talking on the gram, catch a deuce. We can get it soon, nigga, what you wanna do? Not your daddy, bitch, but I could be your daddy, bitch. Got me lights like a caddy, bitch. Really wanna fuck some the addy, bitch. Know your daddy body, you a real bad bitch with attitude.